we got some mud here. A couple of the bikes have gone down. So I'm just going to try to get some video of the bikes going through here.